down Spirit's website and I found that. Yeah, guys, you know what's happening. Greed Tavern Clown's coming back for 2019. So save your money. Although his price raised, which kind of stinks. But who cares? He's coming back. So save your money because he's coming back. Also, it costs $420 so they could buy both of them now. They're $410. But who cares? He's coming back. So